Hello everyone, welcome back in today's session. Students, today is 6th January 2021. Okay, so 2021st, you can say like this. And student, in our previous session and today's session also, what we are doing, can you notice it? We are doing a revision, okay, on the chapters which we done before. Okay, for your writing practice and for a reading properly, we are doing a revision. So, what you have to do is today, as a homework, write the opposite words. Okay, you have to write the opposite words in your notebook. And plus, you have to read it and remember it nicely. Okay, so now first word is lost. Okay, L-O-S-T, lost, lost. Opposite, found. Lost means khona, found means milna. Lost, found. Second is H-O-T, hot. Hot opposite, C-O-L-D, cold. Hot means garam, cold means thanda. Garam, thanda, hot, cold. Third is up. Up opposite, D-O-W-N, down. U-P, up. Opposite, D-O-W-N, down. Up means upper, down means niche. Upper, niche. Up, down. Number four is S-M-A-L-L, small. Opposite, B-I-G, big. Small means chota. Big means bada. Okay, chota, bada. Small, big. Number five, I-N, in. In opposite, O-U-T, out. In means andar, out means bahar. Andar, bahar. In, out. Number 6. H-E-R-E, here. T-H-E-R-E, there. Here means yaha, there means waha. Yaha, waha. Here, there. Number 7. S-T-O-P, stop. Opposite, G-O, go. Stop. Stop means ruko. G-O, go. Go opposite, go means jao. Stop, go, ruko, jao, stop, go, okay? Number 8, N-E-W, new, opposite, O-L-D, old, new, old, means naya, purana, old means purana, new means naya, new, old. Number 9, B-E-F-O-R-E, before, opposite, A-F-T-E-R, after, before means pehle, after means बाद में, पहले बाद में. Then number 10 is left. Left opposite R-I-G-H-T, right. बाया, दाया, okay. Left, right. So understand student, like this way you have to write and remember. Now come to the next question. Frame meaningful words as mentioned using the letters given in the box. See, as you can see here in the box, some letters are given. N, O, M, C, T, D, Y, A, R, I, L, S, E, G and B. So, what you have to do is, this work already we done in the workbook. But for the practice, we are doing in a notebook. So, you have to write two flowers' name. Two flowers' name. You have to write here using these letters. So here is the two flowers name. R-O-S-E, rose, and M-O-G-R-A, mogra. See, I am using these word only, these letters only, okay? See here. There is R-R-O-S-E, rose, and M-O-G-R-A, mogra, right? Now you have to write two numbers name, okay? See. Here is the two number names. O-N-E-1 and T-E-N-10. I use these only. O-N-E-1 and T-E-N-10. Okay. Now, two fruits name. Two fruits name. Mango and orange. See here. M-A-N-G-O, mango. And O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Okay. Now you have to write two colors name. See, two colors name, orange color and red color. So for write to write the name of fruit, I use orange. And I show you how I use to write orange. So same for color name, I use that letter only. And R-E-D, red. R-E-D, red. Okay. Now next question is two animals name. See, two animals name, L-I-O-N, lion, and T-I-G-E-R, tiger. See here, L-I-O-N, lion, and T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Okay, student? Understand? So, do your work nicely in your notebook. Okay, we will see more revision in next session. Till that, take care. Bye-bye.